Roughly 75% of the African population is below 35 years of age, filling our continent with incredible potential and energy. But despite all this, factors such as poor distribution of healthcare, education, employment, and even water and sanitation facilities have severely crippled our potential. As a result, we can see our youth lacking safe, convening spaces and unable to influence the decisions that are being made for their own nation's development. This is where the Youth Cafe comes in. Since 2012, we as a unique youth initiative have ensured that the talented youths of Africa are allowed to step up and play their role as the new driving force of their nations. How do we intend to bring this change, you may ask? The answer is in our theory of change, an ambitious plan to strengthen the youth of Africa and help them soar to a world of opportunities and freedom by mobilizing the goodwill and support of governments, international organizations, the United Nations, civil society groups, corporations, and the youth of Africa themselves. We follow the theory of change to carry out 8 catalytic, action-driven, and progressive activities for the sake of helping our young citizens. Visit our website today to learn more.